This is Gina, the ultimate puppy picker, and we are going to start our 2-week evals. This female puppy was reserved yesterday. We call her River. She's off of Rocky and back to Black, a Kaiser daughter. She's a bigger girl, lots of skin and wrinkle, heavy, substantial puppy. They turned 2 weeks old like Monday or Tuesday, so I'm a couple days late. Eyes opened a couple days ago. She was just in the box crying, walking around looking for her mom. Super cool girl. Let's see if I can get her to stand up. I've never tried to stack them yet, so got a little bark box treats. Let's see how it goes. Come on, little girl. They might not stack up. I'll just talk about them then. I know. I knew. Okay, so what I see, I love how the color breaks here, because on the side, like their profile, I mean, I guess it almost makes their profile pop. I guess it would look fine without the white, but it kind of makes their profile pop. I know that's a weird thing to care about, but I love that. And on this side, she has a white muzzle. So I like it better like that. It looks so cool. And then having like a white collar. Nice, cool heads. Nice lift, which is this stop and then the rise without going backwards first. It's like a upward and then back. Blocky ear muzzle, so that's nice for bulldog type. She has some cheek. She could have more. And again, she's only 2 weeks old. All blue. Pretty nice. Very, very nice pickup for the guy that got her. Both rear legs go straight down, and that's something that we want to see right under. Those back toes are almost facing forward, but they will face forward. You know, you see a lot of dogs, like their puppies are like that. But, you know, we have some nice rears. Their dad, Rocky, the national winner, he has an amazing rear. And the mom's is okay. Yeah, sure. There's River. Pretty cute girl. Yes, she is. They all just had a bath. This is how they act in their bath. He's so cute. That's a good girl. Okay, bye. Down, down.